a fucking amazing weekend because you got a lot more fucking bands to see. That's the message. To say thank you to all our friends. And thank you to you. Thank you for you being you. Thanks, Rita. See, look at you waving at yourselves and shit. Time. I hope you guys have a really great fucking weekend. I'd like to dedicate this next one to someone we lost the other day, who was a hero of mine. When I was, I think, 18 years old, I grew up in Virginia, just outside of Washington, D.C. When I was 18 years old, I got to become the drummer of my favorite punk rock band in Washington, D.C. They're called Scream. They were fucking badass. And the drummer decided he didn't want to tour anymore. So I auditioned for the band and I became their drummer. I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for Scream. And the man whose place I took in that band, Mr. Kent Stax, one of the best punk rock drummers of all time, he passed the other day. So this one's for Kent.